Yep, the red panda, or Ailurus fulgens. But in spite of its name, this animal is not related to the giant panda, but it lives in the same areas, China, and in this species case, the Himalayas too. Like the giant panda, this animal feeds mainly on bamboo, but will also eat eggs from time to time. The red panda is an endangered species mainly due to habitat loss and poaching for its fur, and they are extremely adept climbers.